buzz ball board over there. Big difference with that extra, with the extra wheels, eh?
Your other video's up yet, did you?
No, no.
Yeah, okay, no, I was looking for it. I just wanted to make sure I didn't miss it.
Bumper, if you get stuck, you just get somebody to drive into you. It sticks. How far is Greenwood from here?
North of Ajax.
We all keep coming back here.
Yeah.
There's nothing else around here?
Nothing I've found yet.
Doug
found this place.
How did you find this place? Just figured dirt bikes parked on the side of the road, there might be something worth looking at.
Yeah, I came out and had a look at it one time. I didn't see any kids, but I thought we had it. We can try it, but I don't know what it's got to offer.
So I've been reading up on the figurines. I guess there's some people online saying that the UFC figurines look pretty realistic.
Yeah, I have a WWE or WWF or whatever it's called now.
That's the girl, right?
Yeah.
One guy's got Rich Franklin as the driver and GSP as the passenger.
Yeah, I saw those. I thought they looked actually a little big.
They're about 6 inches, right? Which one tenth scale, or is it 7 inches tall and a 1/10 scale is about 6 foot something, right?
Well, I'm just saying on some of the vehicles I've seen, they look a little big, right?
Yeah, I think they look big on that.
I mean, they're probably actually good for the Tundra here.
Mine actually looks pretty small on mine, dude.
Yeah, yours was like 6 inches, right?
Yeah, I think. I don't know, I'm just looking angles.
Seen one guy made a figurine of a cartoony character, like a girl, out of pine.
Oh yeah.
And glued sweater fabric to her top for a shirt, and jean fabric to the bottom for jeans. It was pretty impressive.
Just water.
Funny thing is, that thing drives like a beer. Like it doesn't flex a lot.
Yeah.
Get some more LEDs, do some chicken lights across the top of everything. So. This thing needs to go for a bath. But not in that dirty water.
No, it's definitely not a good bath bomb.
I've been relatively lucky though with all this stuff because I haven't had to spray it.
Tractor pull truck from the front.
Yeah.
Chris's footprint makes a good obstacle.
Too bad you couldn't do something like a go with way the 1.7.
One's running the same tires as yours.
Yeah. I don't see how the tires could do half good. Like.
Yeah. Okay. Gever.
Yeah.
Yeah, I made it way too soupy.
Push him. Back it up and take a running start.
I had a running start.
Oh, did you?
You souped it right out now. You turned it all.
The caption to that one should say, "No, no, no, not waterproof, not waterproof." Don't edit that out, right?
Yeah.